have the skills to compete at night for sure. You're lucky, that could have had you tangled up too. Eye on his racing line and pass this guy. Into the final lap. Try and focus. Okay, that's the first car across the finish line. You're second place in the standings.
Thank you.
laps to go. Your position. Nice driving. That's the fastest lap of this race. Okay, Alan, let's keep that lead. Lead. Second might still make a challenge. Final lap, you're in the lead. You got this. Fixing that then. Okay, Alan. Get a first. Keep it there. Standings. Hold that position.
Thank you.
defend your position. Okay, there's been a crash behind you. Let's put you in the lead. Second place is only 5 seconds behind you. Keep it smooth. Caution. Lost your exhaust. Got a 10-second lead on the car behind. That's plenty of room to breathe. The only direction you can move on the leaderboard is downwards. Stand your ground. Chicago is a grid-based city, so watch out for 90-degree bends. Okay, keep going and get the next one. Thank you. laps left. Seconds on the car behind you. Stay focused and keep the lead. Thank you. four champ. I don't know how you do it. Blocking out all the distractions and taking the title in front of millions. You, my friend, are untouchable right now.
Racing on ESPN. Every lap, every race, all season long.
Phase of your racing career so far. The WSR has reached an all-time high. It's going to be the biggest season yet, and you are fast becoming not only my star racer, but the people's champion. You know what to do. You're going to need to choose one of these vehicles to compete.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share that comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.